Extreme Classroom Makeover.
Oh, get out of here.
They got the whole class helping out. They got Gustavo here for one. We got Reba. We got Edgar. We got Steve. We got Miguel.
Lomita.
I thought we had Torto right here, too.
And
we have Kimmy. Yeah, I'm like that. I'm the camera guy.
I'm just believing.
Steve, you're tied.
What does that mean?
You're that guy, the crazy guy.
You're tied.
I'm the crazy guy?
Yeah.
Well, I'm injured,
I have,
so.
I have a theme. We tear down the whole thing. Look.
Okay.
Look. We'll tear down everything, and maybe, just maybe, we'll put everything back up.
Oh,
designer.
Exactly maybe. The same.
Maybe.
I'm going to have to edit this stuff. You can go on iMovie and put the little captions.
What is she doing?
Yeah, what is she doing?
Dry
guy, you're fired!
She's fired.
What is she doing?
That looks
like
a loaf of bread. Hey, what do you call this?
It's a baguette.
Photosynthesis. I love the photosynthesis.
It's a baguette.
I'm the supervisor. I'm supervising over this team. You guys are all fired. You guys suck. You can't drop flowers. Flowers.
Go ahead, Donald Trump. Do it.
What then? I kill you. It's so beautiful. My dream come true.
He's accomplished now.
I need a moment.
We're mixing the colors.
Let's see our other designers at work. Let's see our other designers at work. It doesn't matter, it's this classroom.
Huh?
Exactly.
I know I'm losing color here, Martin, you're not going to get there at 5 exactly,
you know that.
Where is it?
I did, but you guys woke me up with the stupid guitar.
Where is it? Okay, you're starving there? Okay.
Woo, Kimberly had her first task.
Here we have Kimberly's first task. There she goes.
That's funny. Oh, back there, right?
Let's see her sharpening technique.
Oh my god.
Two of them at the same time. Very dangerous.
What are you doing?
The only time that could ever have it?
It's sideways.
I for the clip.
No.
What we're going to do is form it like that.
So inspirational. Like the wind is blowing.
That's
about it.
No, save your cameraman for a
little bit. Woohoo! Woohoo! I know, he gets the money.
Bump, bump, bump. But I'm seeing music. Bump, bump, bump.
Don't be intimidated.
You can't read it, dude. Oh, wait, Steve is a winner. Oh, watch out.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, retard.
Sushi.
That is a theme song.
Garage Band.
I made another song. On Garage Band.
On Garage Band.
I'm calling it Down by the River. Because it's like kind of jazzy and bluesy, but you know.
Why are you taking the camera?
Because I need the camera.
Well, I have it.
Okay, then I shall. All
right.
All right, then.
No.
Should I take it?
Did you bring it?
Yeah, I brought mine.
Ah, I left it at home today.
What'd you leave at home?
My DS.
I thought you were going to bring it. I'm like, ah, Steve might forget to bring it backpack.
No, I took it out. Because it said that was going to
be. It's like God saying that it was not today.
Tell me when you're going to bring it.
Yeah, Dr. Haddock is saying that.
Haddock is saying that twice.
Wow, look at the tones.
We have such tremendous color.
This is a higher
tone.
Yeah.
Oh.
Mine actually.
Hi, Laura, you got your model? No. Plus.
Suckering.
Oh, is that your hair?
Monica.
Our other team of designers is hard at work.
We're going ball.
Hey, do you not see that big old crack right there? It's still going that way. Push it up and then cut your center in and then. Watch out right here.
No, I try to go, over each other too, cause like one dark side, one fucking one.
Yeah, she's sleepy.
I'm very, very tired.
Long night, huh? Oh yeah.
I'm like,
I don't know.
It's
17
minutes, you guys have put up nothing. 17
minutes.
We've been doing this for 17 minutes. Lies. No lies.
Yeah. So Kimberly, as the head designer, do you think they will finish in time?
No, I don't think so. Especially with this one right here.
Completely atrocious. But the other period to work after.
Hey, you guys know what you're doing?
What was that, Kimberly?
I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna give you guys words.
Why? So you can make your own or something?
Yeah. Only use a big word like preposterous.
No, it's not a big word. You want another big word?
She's a
platypus. Bacterial thing.
And look, we don't even know what that means.
Bacterial thing.
It's something that comes
right in.
Could you make one and then me come up?
You know what, Manuel? Go do your work.
Go away.
Go do your project.
Go away.
Hey! Oh, you need your right hand for them. I need you to write.
No shit, why are they gonna do anything?
No, they need to write.
All of this.
I would say we use Erica, but she's not here.
No, it's just gonna look unique.
How come you guys have been coming?
Who?
Erica.
She's
sick.
Sick for a week.
Is it market?
No.
Sick one.
I'm getting the feeling like every other class is going to put us to work.
It's the last day of the semester, so.
Oh, man, we got gym next. I can't do anything, though. I'll work on my Mexican.
Hey, we have used this word before, right?
No.
Bacteriophage. I think we have.
No, we haven't.
Yeah, we have.
Miguel?
I know macrophage, but not
bacteria.
Okay, then
nucleophage.
What happened?
No.
Write in pencil first.
Write in pencil first. It's better like those lysosomes over there. Like, it's about lysosomes. You put like an extra O.
And then we were.
It's
one side.
Well, let's go see our little gift to the classroom. Here are our Project Chimera models. That's mine right there, the little standing one. It's horrible. And those are everybody else. Hello, Jackie. Working hard or hardly working? Nice. Good job.
Your right hand.
I was playing soccer and I messed it up.
Yeah, playing soccer.
Why doesn't nobody believe me?
I'm still thinking you have a Casey-related injury.
I couldn't ride for Casey. I couldn't even close my wrist.
What the fuck?
Yeah, last time.
You had math, Casey? I can't believe you had math.
Oh, no.
I'm failing math.
I only got a C. I probably
have 59.9.
I don't know what I have anymore.
It's not even funny. I have pre-calculus.
That's a lot harder.
You probably never even take pre-calculus.
That's just sad.
It's true.
I'm not as dumb as I am. Okay.
That's true.
Hold on.
Blue.
Yeah, I know.
This is too dark of a blue.
Do you have that short film? Do you have to film that sliding?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Hello, Edgar. Fill us in on the status.
Ah, we're
loud.
The sharpener ate my lip.
I hate when the sharpener does that.
Thank you. So, Steve, Miguel, Riva, fill us in. What is going on?
We're doing clouds that contain.
Really, Riva? Coloring?
Big term.
No. Define
term. We're using big words like rules.
What is that? It's a DNA thing.
What? Ganaxiapa Espa.
Oh, yeah. Flip it.
Ah.
Oh, yeah. Big term rules.
Right.
Go!
Our designers are hard at work and they get tired. Goal!
That means such a realistic score.
I know.
Let me let it
pass.
I was supposed to let it pass, and I passed back.